gentlemen, welcome back to another fantastic part of Hunter, the Demon's Forge. So we are going down this pit, and we've walked into a cutscene.
That's just great. How in the seven hells do we get past two dragons?
That's easy. You take the one on the right.
How about if we just use the stone?
I think your sword would do more damage, but if you want to throw rocks, be my guest.
The Death Stone. Use the Death Stone.
Ah, that stone. This almost feels like cheating.
When will you realize, girl, that cheating death is a good thing?
And here we are.
I think we found him.
How adorable. Seraphine's little puppets come to dance for me.
We're no puppets.
Of course not. You're heroes.
No, but we're as close as it gets.
You're here to put a stop to me. Bring my reign of terror to an end.
Just here to do a job.
Fools, you've no understanding of why you're here.
Perhaps not, but I think we know what to do.
How do we beat that, then?
You've no idea what you're up against.
Thanks for the aid.
gotta be kidding me!
I can't make it much longer.
If I could just know how to block his attacks, I would be assured.
Healing!
What would I do without
you? Hurry!
Thanks for the aid.
Well, at least I know the tactics now.
Movement ahead!
Come on. One down. Two to go.
Incoming!
Toss me some healing. Hurry!
Caddoc, I'm down.
What the hell?
Sorry.
Now you've had your vengeance, Seraphine. How does it taste?
Not vengeance, warrior. This was never truly about vengeance. It was about salvation. For myself and my love.
Salvation? He killed you.
Not he. He would never do that. It was the Slig. It is an ancient evil, cunning and crafty, but it has no form. It needs a host, a mortal body to do its bidding. A body that would willingly call upon its power. A body that would sacrifice the person dearest to them for it. A body even more powerful than that of its previous host. That is why I brought you here. To replace Anuvin, to free him and me. And now that you have done that, one of you will slay the other and become the new servant of the Slake. And the cycle will continue.
What?
Treacherous harpy! Caddoc and I would never turn on each other. We won't be slaves to your cycle!
But you already are. You drank the Slag of your own free will, for your own benefit. Its power is already at work within you.
No. No, I'm in control of my own... Oh, Caddoc. I'm sorry, old man. I never should have touched that stone.
What the heck happened in the end now? That's it! Well guys, we've completed Hunt at the Demon's Forge, so until we see again, I guess this is it. So bye!